In the harmonic mode, the guitar sounds like this. And then in the mixed modes, the guitar sounds like this. If you're anything like me, you're probably only interested in how the thing sounds. But let me show you how it actually works. The front pickup is also a transducer. The rear pickup captures string vibration and sends the signal to special circuitry, then onto the transducer. It's this special circuitry which actually produces the sustained sound. The best part is, the entire compact unit works on two ordinary 9-volt batteries. If you were fortunate enough to understand any of that, you're probably a keyboard player. But anyway, let me show you what this thing can actually do. Thank you.